my name's Mike. Island Fantastic. It's 35-foot pro line, 12-foot beam, and about a 24-inch draft. That makes it a great boat for doing a lot of different things. Offshore is my favorite thing to do. I love fishing offshore. My buddies and I have caught, we caught a couple of great sailfish this past season down in South Pottery at the Continental Shelf. Since I put the new motors on, I went from horrible gas mileage to an easy one-to-one. Easy one-to-one. We can go out all day. I could fish all day, trolley, come home, and I have plenty of fuel, no sweat. I can do a 6 mile, 7 mile round trip, one way, 150 mile round trip, no sweat. So, my favorite thing about this boat is the beam. You know, we have a 3 to 5 foot chop around here full time, and I tell you what, it's a comfortable boat. My wife likes it because it's express and she's a redhead and she gets shade in it. And you know, my wife and kids have really, we love the boat, but it's time for me to move up. So that's my boat.